Welcome back. Imagine driving down the road and seeing a giant shopping cart riding right next to you. That was the case in Iowa. A giant motorized grocery shopping cart was spotted on the streets of Des Moines, Iowa this week. It's called the Shopper Chopper. Cal Vansant, who's from Pennsylvania, built it with his son-in-law, and he travels the country with it. The Shopper Chopper's 10 feet tall, 13 feet long, and if you're wondering, it holds 165 bags of groceries.
Stop it.
Yeah, it's a good trip.
Well, it's definitely